morning at 08:10 hours, the fire department was dispatched to a commercial structure fire at 4th Avenue and Hellman Drive in the city's downtown section. First unit on scene reported smoke showing from the roof. Truck 1 and Engine 2 were the first two units on the scene. They quickly accessed the roof along with Arnold's ladder tower and the rest of the New Kensington units and found a small fire on the roof burning through the roof material caused by fireworks from last night. Crews quickly extinguished the fire and did some salvage and overhaul operations, and currently right now we're taking up, getting ready to pull out to the scene. The temperatures right now are about mid-80s and the humidity's starting to kick up. We had approximately 45 volunteer firefighters on the scene. I couldn't say enough good about what these volunteers did this morning.
You're the best.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you.
Fucking buzz bombs. There's your fucking fireworks. I figured this was going to be last night, not this morning.
Yep. How many layers on that roof?
I have no clue.
Probably 16.
Being that there's rubber, there's probably a build-up roof at least underneath it, right. Or maybe two. Nothing come down through. Well, I saw that smoke. I figured that whole building's oozed, you know?
They get smaller?
No, I don't need it. You said pots, they don't need it. See that? You come home, this is what happens. How many did you have on your engine?
Well, me and Ken, and then him, Matt, and Nick.
There you go.
What was it? You know, this water's coming down through the engine.
Yeah.